Sometimes you need to improvise when you're in the studio. I'm doing the sound design for a film right now, and I need to do some footsteps for the scene, and this is how I do it. Go get yourself a drip pan for a washing machine and fill it with the material for your footsteps. Set your microphone up and click record.